Thousands of Harley-Davidson fans are packed into downtown Milwaukee tonight. One of the biggest crowds is down on Milwaukee Street at a huge block party. That's where we find 12 News' Christina Palladino.
Well, many folks tell me besides the big music headliners down at Summerfest, these parties are the place to be for all things Harley-Davidson. Many fans tell me this is what they love most about Milwaukee.
It was a gorgeous Saturday evening for Harley-Davidson's official block party on Milwaukee Street as thousands of people enjoyed music, food, and local shopping. Roberto Perez is in Milwaukee for the first time and traveled from Mexico.
Everyone is very in the motorcycle mood, and everyone says hi from the bridges, and it's pretty good.
This group from Chicago has the right idea. They're loving the view from the rooftop of the Hotel Metro.
It's only twice a decade, so you've got to capitalize on this opportunity.
And downstairs in the hotel, business is booming. Hotel Metro operations manager Christopher Moore tells me every room is booked.
Everyone's been really great, having a good time, and a lot of tax revenue coming to Milwaukee, so
definitely.
Can't beat it.
And of course, the key to any good party is delicious food and beverages. Local restaurant owners tell me it couldn't have been a nicer day for folks to taste their way through Milwaukee.
This is our third time doing this. We've done the 100th, the 105th, and now the 110th. So, yeah, we're veterans at this, and every year just gets better and better.
Well, this block party will officially wrap up at 11:30, but many restaurant and bar owners tell me they're keeping their doors open until 2 a.m. They say the revenue from this weekend alone is so good, it makes up for more than 20% of business for all year. On Milwaukee Street, Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.